Hello YouTube, this is App101, and today I'm going to show you the Phoenix mod in Dead Island. Now why I'm doing this is because I myself have had trouble trying to get this mod done because I'm needing one single flare, and also because a lot of people I know are having a little bit of trouble with this, so I'm just doing a quick tutorial about this. So the materials you're going to need are an axe of some sort, barbed wire, wire times 2, large battery times 2, steel rod times 2, duct tape times 3, flare, and I didn't see the other one. But anyways. It was belt. Yeah, anyway, so the first thing you're going to want to do is go to the lighthouse, and whenever you go in here, there will always be duct tape, two duct tape, right there, and behind you in the little basket there will be one wire. Now you have to leave and come back. I suggest doing a mission in between each one of these and then come back and do whatever, and they should respawn after a while. Okay, so anyways, the next thing you're going to want to do is this man. Now I'm a high level, so I don't know if that changes the things in the store. But he sells batteries, flares, steel rod, and I think he sells... No, that's what he's got. Steel rod, flares, and I think it's two large battery. But anyways, that's where the flares are. That's the main thing that I got the flares from. I don't know if it's because I'm a high level, but anyways, that's where I got my flares from. Now, another thing is this man will send you on a mission right here. Trevor Conrad, whatever. Anyways, he sends you on a mission, and it's to get flares. Now, in the middle of the mission, I don't know if you can just grab the flares and use them or not. I didn't really test it because I didn't want to screw up the mission. But this is just another way to get multiple flares. I never really tested it. Here you can see on the map where they are. But, yeah, that's just another way to get flares. I don't know if that changes anything for anybody. But anyways, alright, thanks for watching, guys. Now, I'll show you right here this everything. I got the flares, the barbed wire, yada, yada, yada. So you can get belt and most of this just from searching around and looting and whatever, but yeah. Anyways, here it is. My Spiteful Fire Axe now has the Phoenix mod. So thanks for watching, guys. If anybody has any more ways to get flares, comment, tell me how. Yeah, do whatever. If you have a better way of making this mod, finding the materials, let me know in the comments. Alright, subscribe, and thanks for watching, guys. Take care.